Well, we've had a Where's Waldo sighting this week. We broke the internet again, along with Kim Kardashian. Tiger Woods also shutting down the internet with this social media video of the slow motion, kind of full three-quarter mid-iron. Is that fair, Bob? Is that a fair description of that? And again, it will start the chatter. Oh, Tiger's coming back, blah, blah, blah. I'm happy that Tiger's feeling better. I'm happy that Tiger's sharing his progress with us. I still don't believe Tiger's going to play in 2018. Maybe the 2018-19 season. So I'll give myself that two-month buffer at the end of next season. But, Bob, what does this mean to you, if anything?
Well, I think you're right. You know, hitting a 7-iron at a three-quarter speed is not quite getting yourself into tournament shape. And that, to me, is going to be the biggest stretch. It's not getting back to hitting the full shots. It's being tournament-ready. It's being competitive golf. I mean, he really hasn't played competitive golf with any extended way of shape or form for 4 or 5 years now. Mm-hmm. And when you put that in and try and get him out onto the tee to play against guys who are now a lot younger than he is, don't forget he's got a birthday coming up. He's going to be 42 in December. I'm almost with you. I think we'll see him towards the latter part of this season, but I'm still not quite sure what we're going to see when we see him.
Yeah, that's the thing. What do we see? If you force me to make a choice to one side of the fence or the other, will he play competitive golf in the calendar year of 2018? Right now, I'd say no. If you had to say yes or no,
I'd go yes. I think he's going to be out there. I think right now, this is just what he does. He said, you know what, I'm like a horse. You know, this is all I've done since I'm four. You let me out of the barn, I'm going to run. I want to play golf. He wants to get out there. But again, it comes back to, you know, what are we going to see when he does eventually tee it up?